Okay. Black pieces. I feel like we got a lot of black pieces lately. Rarely are playing with the white pieces. An interesting setup. So we want to protect this pawn. He's just kind of like doing this. He wants to castle long, which is fine, I guess, I suppose. We're gonna start pushing our pawn that way. That was unfortunate. I'm gonna do it this way and take. It's unfortunate that we didn't catch that. We should have, but we didn't. Okay, so he's not castling long. He was just kind of being a dick. Just fine. No big deal. I think we take here. And we just let this be. This. We're gonna move down because we don't want this to happen in the future. I'm not sure what that does. Yeah, again, still not really sure. I'm just gonna go like this. Now we're happy to trade this off. Fine by me. We actually have an interesting potential attack coming. My question is, do I want to trade the queens? Probably not right now, but I do want to do this. Probably move this up. Again, we're still okay with all of this, really. Nothing's really happening that we don't like. I think we're okay with this, actually. Forces this pawn doubling. I don't know why he wanted that. That's like the big question for me. So if I take this, he has to take down here, and I can take this and take back. So he would lose a bishop and a rook, and I would lose a bishop and a rook. But we get closer to the end game, and I think I have a better pawn structure. And I'd gain a pawn. This is something I don't like and that I didn't really think about a lot. Okay, I can go like this. He has the open file, which I don't love. But I'm kind of winning it back here. Pretty much gonna force him to move or to fight me like this. And I don't think he wants to fight me like this. Now I have the file. Check. Okay. So now we start to win the game. In a very serious way. Can't cover both of these at once. Well, you can. I was lying. Fine. Takes that, I take this. This is stupid. Is he really gonna draw? No, okay. I think I just lost this game. We're okay, actually. Kind of obnoxious, I'm not gonna lie. Fuck, I made a mistake. God damn it. So frustrating. I just got really impatient. I just lost a piece now. I should have lost a piece. I just threw. I think I just lose the game. Oh my God, you're so bad. Why are you so bad? What's wrong with you? Fuck! I'm already tilted. I'm already tilted. Okay, I immediately got a work call after that last message. That's okay. How did your thing die? I'm fucking angry. I'm fucking tilted as fuck. No, but I do stress right now. Like I'm in a bad place, man. I'm not thinking well. I'm not playing well. I'm like mentally stressed out. Like literally just, I'm just unhappy right now in a lot of ways. And it's not beneficial. Fuck. I'm resigning this game. I'm not playing it. I'm so stupid. I'm literally fucking stupid. This is not how I wanted this day to go. I thought we were gonna just chill. I thought we were gonna be chill. But we're not gonna be chill. How did your character die? Tell me how your character died. Maybe I'll relax. Maybe I'll relax. I feel like we're already on the road to like 1,000. Sorry to hear your character died. Tell me all about it. Tell me about the craziness. Fighting a boss, and I was standing in an AoE, was milliseconds from teleporting out, the animation even started. Oh no. Oh no. Oh man. We've all been there, buddy. We've all been there. Blasted. It was so close I actually laughed. Don't usually laugh at my deaths. I hear you. I hear you. Like, oh, right now, I feel like my life is not as funny as it should be. My goodness. I mean, this didn't bother me. I just saw this. I just mean I don't usually laugh. Usually I just shrug and move on. Yeah, fair enough. I don't usually get peeved as much as I've been peeved lately. Lately, things have just been, I've just been struggling, and it's been rough. Takes and I take, he takes, I take, he takes, I take. So, we go like this, we're technically threatening that. A fork. This isn't a real threat. It doesn't do anything. Struggles in chess or other. Project Zomboid taught me the patience. I wish I would. Yeah, my patience is thin at best. Yeah, I've been having some chess struggles. It's not just chess though. Been having a lot of struggles in general. Just having a rough time, I think. Having a rough time. That's not gonna work. For many different reasons. Many reasons why that doesn't work. Shall I count them for you? That's just losing a piece. Just losing a piece. Okay. Okay. Cool. We play better that time. Gotcha, gotcha. I'm pretty burnt on my job, not gonna lie, it feels yeah. Yeah, I think everyone gets burnt sometimes. I'm struggling with some real life stuff. And some other things, and I think it's just been sort of getting to me a little bit. And, yeah. Been, a problem for me, I should say. But, you know, we do what we can. The life that we have. So I just don't like that when I'm like, I'm a very emotional person. And so I'm a very emotional gamer as well. So basically when I'm playing, when I'm, that's not the right move. When I'm feeling emotional, I struggle. Okay. I mean, feeling emotional, I struggle with my ability to play games solidly. I guess he just really wants to trade his one good knight for my bishop, which I guess he's allowed to do. Okay. He had one piece on the board. And he traded it off. Got it. Got it. Understood. Thank you, sir. That was very essential for him to do. Okay. We're gonna bring our rooks into the game. I used to get big mad when I would play games. Yeah, like, so I go through phases, right? When I'm like, really struggling, I can get big mad pretty easily, for sure. And I think that's like a tough thing that I'm like trying to learn to not do. I take, he takes, I take. Comes out here. I'm trying to learn how to not get big mad. Can I ever play PZ when I was younger? Would have formed and blown an aneurysm. Yeah, I feel like that's a real thing for me too. 100%. He's trying to, you know, pin my knight to my rook, which is silly. If he wants to trade that bishop for my knight, I'm happy to do so. Realistically, what I should do is probably just this and then trade queens and take the pawn. But I'm trying to cut him off first. See how he chooses to play it. I'm just gonna let him have that pawn, to be honest. He's got double pawns here and a fairly trash structure, so I'm not like super worried about this. He's got a really bad bishop. You know, I feel okay about this. I think we just go like this. If he really wants to trade, he can. It's up to him. Probably come like this. Or like this, frankly, and threaten that. One thing he does have over us is two bishops, but we don't want to trade. We don't want to end up with opposite colored bishops. That's very drawish. Yeah, chess is definitely like challenged. Ability to cute, but I can do this. Definitely challenge some of my ability to focus and stay calm. Stay chill, not freak out. That doesn't do anything. I just win a piece. Yeah. There's not no water. Oh yeah, it's fine. It's no big deal. Now you're down a bishop. So that's okay. Fairly easy peasy. Nothing complex about it. threatens the check there on that pawn. Okay. I just have too many threats here. I don't think he can guard against them all. And if he can, he's not doing a great job. I lose the bishop or the pawn. Okay, so that was cute, I guess. But like really doesn't matter, right? Does it matter? Is there something I can do? Actually, yes. This kind of puts him in a tough situation. He'll lose his rook if he doesn't do anything right now. He can't take the knight. So if he takes the bishop, he loses the rook. If he moves his rook, then we really just trade. Because he has to take this to take this. And then that's fine. Then we can guard our back rank with this. Got ourselves like this. Probably go like this. Yeah. Okay, good game. We actually played fairly well. It looks like maybe I calmed down like a little bit from my initial easy peasy. Nice. We're able to back down off the ledge just a little bit, which is a nice, you know, a nice way to start. To not just totally blow a gasket. I'm glad for that. Okay. I mean, all right. Yeah, again, I mean, okay. That's unfortunate, actually. That was a nice move. It's not the end of the world or anything, but it was a good move. He's gonna do the same thing here. Nope. We resign. We played that awfully. That was awful. Oh my God. Just need to hear how I got blowed up. Yeah. You getting blowed up always makes me happy. No. I think like I think it's good sometimes to just kind of check yourself a little bit. And like I try, right? It's hard. It can be hard for sure. Kind of let me do this. That's okay. Before I wreck myself. Nice. Very nice. I like it. So we definitely fucked up his pawn structure. And made him regret life for a minute. I think we win this rook now. Yeah. So that game was fast. He's not supposed to play that the way he did. Hey, where did my where'd my thing go? So yeah, he's not supposed to play that way. That's a mistake. Well, no, it's not a mistake. Where's my advantage? Here. That's not good for me. This. Him taking this here is a big mistake. Because I can sack here for this pawn and then go into here. And there's basically nothing he can do except go back. He can come here or he can do some other things, but like if he goes back here, it's immediate checkmate. If he goes back here, like I said, I just take this. But this move was really bad, right? At least this is a challenging move. Well, sometimes it's a challenging move because it oftentimes forces players to like do stuff like this. It's not actually a challenging move because it's a checkmate. But that's why he went like this to avoid the checkmate or whatever, right? But yeah, and I did B takes C6 is what I'm supposed to do. Bishop takes C6 check. Yeah, that's what I did, right? And then he takes this. I guess in theory, I'm just supposed to take this right off the bat. He's basically saying the best he can do. Like he has to lose a knight. Yeah, I guess that's what it's saying. I mean, he could have gone like this, right? And then go like this, and go like this, and then go like this. But even that's suspect, right? Because if he comes here, I can check over here. This kind of shit. It's kind of generally harass. But anyway. Wait, why did that happen? No. Screw my whole screen up. Yep. See what happens. See what happens. Yeah, now, like, that's annoying. Yes, this is just my life now. Just do stupid things. Okay. No chess for you. Got the touch grass screen. Yeah, I kind of did, actually. It kind of was the touch grass screen. All right. I don't want to touch grass. I want to play more chess. So we are ignoring the touch grass screen. Play the fantasy variation of the Karokhan. Yoki. Interesting. I mean, that's okay with me. It's a weird choice. Guarding this pawn. This pawn is loose. Probably gonna go here to guard this. Right, let me castle long. Yeah, I mean, this is fine. I think he wants to trade queens, but we're covered. Don't know why he'd want to trade queens, but he can if he wants to do so. It's up to him. Okay. He does want to trade queens. Sounds good to me. Toss. All right, so he can come here. Or here. Realistically, I think we do this. Oh no, we left this open. That was a mistake. Take that, and if he gets his thing out, then we take another piece. So he's got a, yeah. I'm gonna take this back, and that's okay. Not the end of the world. Not what I would have liked to have done. Not super happy with the result, but it can be worse. He's up in exchange. Feels kind of bad. But you know, such is life. We're not gonna give him that. Yeah, we're not gonna give him that. He's gonna take this, and that's gonna be okay. We're gonna be okay with that. Definitely riding off of the fact that he's ahead of the exchange right now, which is fine. Being up in exchange is definitely an advantage for him, without question. This gives up this pawn with tempo. So we're gonna push this. I'm not sure what the threat there is, but he can do it. He's welcome to do it if he wants. This is still guarded. That kind of pins me. This allows me to take this. So I can take this back like this or like this. Either way, there's no reason for me to react to that. We're gonna just go like this for now. Probably take it this way. Or we'll just, no, we can't check this way because, like this. We can come up and check. Oh, now we can go like this. I can just pin it. So he's pinned there, and now I can take this, and he has to take it with a pawn, and I can take the pawn as well. So that's actually really good for me. I don't know that that's worse, if we're being totally honest. I probably should have just taken. I had three attackers. He has three defenders, but he might have to lose his rook in the meantime. I'm not sure. Yeah. It's actually totally okay with me. Gonna eat all of his pawns. And then this is gonna be really hard for him to win, even with. Very difficult for him to win. Let's think about this. He checks. I just go here. He checks. I go here. Right? Oh, he can't check because of this. You can take that pawn, that's fine. Wish I had a pawn that I could kind of have to do this, which kind of sucks. Has to be a draw, right? Or is he gonna stalemate me? No, maybe he can beat me. I just checkmated myself. Damn. That's brutal. I had chances until the end. Then I played like crap. I guess. Guess that's what happens. I guess that's just what happens. When you're having a rough day. Just dumb shit. Oh, chess for you. Oh, yeah, I know you said that earlier. I'm like, what? Like, wait, I thought I heard this already. This is bad for him. He's gonna lose this and an exchange. That's very bad for him. If he takes this, I don't care, because I take this. If he takes this, I take that. I don't even know if I want the exchange. I might just take the. Take. Yeah, I'll take the knight. And then maybe I'll take the exchange. Yeah, I don't know why he's exchanging this. I don't know why he's making any exchanges right now. Not seem like something I would be wanting to do if I was him. Yeah, I mean, we're up a piece, so why wouldn't we exchange for the piece? Yeah, he's trading way too frequently, way too willingly. He should not be willing to trade pieces here. This is just a lost game. I come here and it's either checkmate or he defends. It's up to him. Well, that's interesting. I mean, I guess. Nope. Yeah, that doesn't really work that way. Oh no, I'm giving up on my pawns. I'm dumb. This is the correct move. I let it go. That's not playing smart at all. Surely he sees that, yeah? The correct move is this way. Oh. That's not smart. I'll do this and this. Oh, that gives up a rook. Now the game's very over. No! Why? Fuck! That's so annoying. Oh man, that's annoying. Just not paying attention like an idiot. Deserve that loss. Man, this is like a really, this is really bummer. This is a bummer. Just a bummer, man. Hey man, this is a bummer. I'm in a bad mood, man. What a bummer. That's an interesting play. Not expected. This pawn is free. What's the threat? I don't think there is one. I don't believe him. Oh, I got a nice little outpost. That's fun. Just, we'll do this. You're gonna get pinned now. That's awkward. That is super duper awkward. Should have gone the other way. Stop that, because if he pushes here, we just have this. Should have gone this way. Covers everything. Do, do, do. Okay. So. Wait. Okay. You want to trade that for that? And a pawn? Oh, okay. So we're just going to go wild. Okay. We're going wild now. I don't know what he's doing out of there. He's way out of bounds. Way out of bounds. Think this is mate? Yeah. Yeah, yeah. Not that much danger. You can't go pawn stealing. I mean, granted, I do that all the time. I go pawn stealing constantly, like a freaking moron. Just like, ooh, pawn. It's mate in two, but pawn. But yeah, he can't. You can't afford that, realistically. Interesting. You can always do this. It's fine. Oh, cute. How fun. Now you really got yourself kind of fucked. Because you were going to be up a pawn, but now you're going to be down a piece, I think? Wait, what? What are you doing? What are you doing, homeboy? Misclick, sorry. Oh, sorry, man. Yeah, that's super unfortunate. Yeah, that's a check. We take his queen next. Missed that discovered check. GG. I will give him a rematch because he said he misclicked. And I want to give him the chance to properly thrash me if that is what he so chooses. All right, let's just develop our knights. Okay, so he's doing this thing. So we're doing this thing. Probably come up here. I don't know if we're castle queen side or not. We'll probably still castle king side, but we will almost certainly take this out. This isn't threatening anything. So I feel like in many ways we just let this simmer. We just let this be a thing. It's not doing anything. Where does he put that knight? Okay, over there. Send him home. Where does the knight go now? I think the knight's dead. That's a dead knight. Here, here, here. It's a dead knight. This is blocked. Okay. Oh no! Homie, homie. Are you gonna let him take your... Yeah, you did. You let him do it. Why did you let him do it? You saw that he was gonna do it, and you just played hope chess. Okay. I literally saw the fork and said, oh no. Okay, we'll rematch again. This will be my last rematch against this guy. Is where do you want to go? The answer is there aren't a lot of great spots. That was dumb. You could have taken and then taken. Instead, you did stupid shit. Which is fine. That's what you chose to do. That was your given lot in life. Lost the game. That was kind of weird, not gonna lie. This is kind of weird. Now he's like throwing away his shot at victory. He had me by a lot. I kind of don't want to be doing what I'm actually doing, which is kind of shitty. Okay. GG's. Went 2-1 against him. I think we'll play one more. For now. Hopefully we can win and feel good about it. We're playing a lot of Sicilians today. A ton of them. Just what seems like an endless amount. And they keep taking this knight, which is not the right play. I mean, I guess it's technically still, like, probably a book move. But I don't think it's the right move. Is my... Are all my things... Yeah. Interesting. I wonder if everything I'm saying is being picked up. Because, yeah. So, we're just going to develop like normal. He took a long time to figure that one out. We'll just let him be. Okay. Now he's playing this like a Scandinavian style, which is really, really weird. And I win this rook. So that's unfortunate. Was a really weird for how long he thought about that. I mean, I felt like he was trying to get super aggressive and it was just like poorly thought out. I guess here we're pretty even. I mean, I had an advantage. That was a weird move. That wasn't good. That was just a terrible idea. He just left this undefended, and his rook is trapped behind his knight. So, you know, once I do this, even if he moves his knight out, I still take this with check. So now he's stuck going like this. Let me just come back down. Like, it's no big deal. Or, even better, as we would move like this, and it'd be check, and we would take his queen. So, yeah. That game ended quickly. Seven, 5-1. That is faster than I've been playing, less than I've been playing lately, but I've been kind of in a shitty mood. So I'm gonna take this small L of being up a little bit and call it, and I'm gonna switch over to painting. But thanks for hanging out with me, Sciphobia, and everyone who is chilling. Let's swap.